That one's stupid, I don't have that one yet.
There was something, a couple of other ones that work really well with that weapon, and I don't remember what exactly. But anytime, like, first, any of the guns that do, like, first round of the chamber or last round of the chamber, anything like that, I'll proc off of that one, and that one does a couple of other nice things, too.
Is there any reason to equip Psy-Sec?
Is there any what?
White Mage, no, but on, like, other characters, it's... Anything other than a White Mage... They're pretty much the same as the heal, so... Whichever one you like the flavor of.
Outrun melee classes is not funny. Instead of playing Civilization, you're playing a mercenary?
Oh, no, I haven't
seen it. The census is talking.
Seemed kinda interesting. It almost might make Civ fun. I can get into intimate detail with the original XCOM, both base building and its quirks and the actual gameplay. Civ just always felt really dry compared to like XCOM.
I can see that. It's not for everybody.
Kind of funny in XCOM, actually. Base defenses aren't until you can guarantee kill the alien ships that are attacking. Base defenses aren't worth it. Arguably, they're not worth it anyway. If you know, if you build your base right. If you build your base right, you just launch a bunch of blaster rockets down the hallway into the hangar and kill the entire alien invasion force.
Boom.
But, because the way it works is if you destroy... In that game, if you destroy an alien attacking your base, they immediately send another one. So unless you've got anti-grav device and the top-tier anti-spaceship defense, it's not worth building them. Because you'll eventually fail the roll, because basically what it does is it rolls a dice every time they attack, and if you pass, it kills it. If you don't, nothing happens. The anti-grav one makes it so you get to roll that dice twice, and then if you have the top tier one, it's like an 80% chance, which means 99% of the time. But up until you get that, you're basically almost always going to end up having to do a base assault eventually, one way or the other. So instead of pissing away money on defenses, you would just make sure the base was built right and just blast a rocket everything. Yeah, did you ever notice one of the leave quests out here is you cannot kill the metal?
Then I'm gonna play with keyboard and mouse and see which one I like better.
This is definitely more friendly, I think.
I like that you can go either way in that game pretty easily.
Yep.
Targeting is a lot easier in the keyboard and mouse, but I do like how the abilities are set up in the controller.
That and their macro system is fucking insane. They basically carbon copied their 11 macro system so that, like, you can do anything.
Disco rooms.
It is a disco room.
Try and find the trickster room instead of, hey, why don't you just go murder everything? Fuck finding the real one.
Kill them all and let God sort them out, wherever God there is.
All the, like, 20 of them, yes.
As long as it's somebody besides me.
I think poking a bird with a burning finger would do more than just annoy it. Like, they don't even react to me stabbing them with a burnt bomb finger. Disembodied middle finger of a void send bomb. So I'm not just poking them with any finger.
Thank you.
turns out I could have just went up and stabbed the bird and skipped the whole attack from the bomb thing.
Congratulations.
Apparently I'm level 13 in Plants vs. Zombies, man. And it hasn't crashed on me.
So, good job.
Good job.
Exit plan.
Time to test out.
See if it crashes.